She rockin' Chanel, she doin' it. Her and her nails, she doin' it.
Your boy Sick live about here under the bridge on Mardi Gras Day, as we would call it in the city, Black Mardi Gras. Got millions and millions of people out here. It's still early in the day. Everybody not even out here yet, but as you see, it's getting pretty lit. The parade's gonna pass right up over there. Y'all already know I'm gonna keep the video sick. Try to give y'all as much information as possible. Y'all always ask me questions and stuff like that, so we're trying to make this video as much as informative as I can, so enjoy the video. Y'all ready to get lit, man? I'm definitely ready to bring it to you, man. We got a lot of beautiful cars out here. People playing with their kids.
Six, ten, stopper!
boy Sick, man, live in front of Manchu Chicken. Film from New Orleans, man. Definitely know what the heck this store is. Right here on the corner of Claiborne, and I don't even know why I don't know the name of the street. I am from New Orleans. I have no idea. Where is this street? What street is it? Orleans or something. Oh, this is Esplanade. Okay, bam. I be knowing stuff, so all right. So, this your boy Sick, man. Live in front of Manchu Chicken. From New Orleans, man, you definitely know what this spot is. If you're not from New Orleans, you want some hood chicken, you know, they always got a good hood chicken spot. I think the blue store is in BR. Our store, which is purple, is Manchu. You come here, you get your 10 piece by $8 with fries, all that good stuff. It's ran by Vietnamese people as usual for the joke, but if you're visiting New Orleans, man, you're from New Orleans, you know this spot, definitely come through. Thought it was something funny to kind of put a little excerpt in here. Let y'all know how we get down there, man. Make sure y'all enjoy the videos. Holla at the homie. Follow the page, all that good stuff. Holla. Nothing like my city, man. Live at the Zulu Parade, 2023. Beautiful costumes, beautiful people, great times, great vibes, y'all. People congregating still out here. They'll be out here for a good while. The bike bars will be coming out. A couple people will be performing on that stage over there. But we keep it lit. We call this Black Mardi Gras. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Keep all the sick footage, man. Keep all the sick videos. Y'all stay tuned for the rest of the video. It's about to get pretty damn crazy, I tell you that.